former President Mandela remains in a critical condition in hospital. The doctors are doing everything possible to ensure his well-being and comfort. We thank the media for support and keeping the public informed during this difficult time. I thank you.